Testing 1, 2, 3.
Sorry.
There you go, Jim. A little piece of history for your iPod there.